only the middle person spoke, mm-hmm. and the other two people just nodded.
Yeah,
right. It can't be awkward, but
yeah,
I have to deal with that.
So let's begin. Please introduce yourself, sir.
I'm Soldier Ikeda, and I'm from Joyce City, southern part of Nanika Prefecture. I attend the College of Foreign Languages, Tourism and Airline. My major is International Language Communication. In my free time, I like to go running and cycling near the Shinano River in the Niigata Prefecture. So I enjoy the fresh air and breeze, greenery when I run.
Mm. Very nice, thank you, sir.
Nice.
Yeah. So I have some questions for you.
Hi.
Don't say hi.
Hi. Yeah.
Yes.
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 Okay.
Yes.
Okay. So Japan has experienced a surge of tourism in recent years. When you work in the hospitality industry, what can you do to support tourists from different countries who come to Japan?
Well, I can speak English very well. So if when I enter the lobby, I communicate with the guests positively and support to ask the info to the Japan around the hotels, so I will be helped the other people.
Mm. Very nice.
Okay.
So you mentioned you are from Niigata. I don't know where that is. What can you tell me about Niigata?
Well, Niigata is a very Niigata has many natures, so trees and cherry blossoms, trees, about greenery. So especially in my hometown, Joy City, where we held cherry blossom festival in every spring. So you can see the two pattern cherry blossoms of the day and evening. So there are